Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, my name is Muhammad Nur Faris bin Hamizah and my fellow groupmate Muhammad Zaidi bin Ratu and Nur Ashraf bin Wahab. We are from group 5 and today we will be presenting the evolutionary neural network which is heart disease prediction. Next. Okay. This is the background of the application. Heart disease is defined as any condition that has an impact on the cardiovascular system. Some of the difficulties that a medical system should consider are the representation of medical knowledge, decision making, and the selection and modification of an appropriate model. The system is trained and tested using the heart disease dataset from the University of California Irvine Machine Learning Repository. The benefit of a genetic algorithm and a neural network are combined in this suggested system to forecast the risk of cardiovascular disease. A model with higher predictive accuracy can be developed by combining the optimization strategy of a genetic algorithm with the learning power of a neural network. So I will pass the methodology to Nur Ashraf.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now I will present the methodology of the application where you can see the flowchart. So the flowchart will start from import a patient document into the database, and then we check the data missing. If the data missing, we'll check again and we'll re-enter the missing data. If no, we will analyze the data set. After analyze the data set, we'll get the train data and also for test data. So we build a proposed model, and then we can check the accuracy score. Next, I will pass to Muhammad Zaidi.
Okay, I will present about benefit of application. Where the system can serve a training tool to train nurse and medical student to diagnose patient with heart disease. The current version of heart disease prediction system is based on the 15 attributes, which is SET, chest pain type, fasting blood sugar, rest tag, exang slope, CA, child, stress blood pressure, serum cholesterol, TALASH, ORPIC, and age in a year. Besides, this system will help the patient and the doctor to diagnose the heart disease effectively and more suitable treatment and time that can be made by the patients and doctors. This will lead to the decreasing of the death caused by heart disease. Identifying coronary artery disease in its earliest stage could mean the difference between life and death for thousands of people who don't realize they are at risk from this potentially life-threatening condition. That's it from all of us. Thank you.